Once upon a time, there were two cats named Astro and Cat. One day, Astro told Cat,
"Do you know why the Valentine's Day is on the 14th of February? That's because 214 plus 14 plus 4 equals 232. Adding a negative is the average temperature on Pluto. And Pluto has a heart. But why Pluto has a heart?"
This video will tell you the formation of Pluto's heart. Since the New Horizons probe returned photos of Pluto in 2015, by the way, that sounds like not very long ago, doesn't it? The world has been captivated by the giant heart structure on its surface. This heart-shaped terrain, known as Tombaugh Regio, has perplexed scientists not only because of its striking shape but also due to its unique geological composition and elevation. Hey, stop, you are colliding. Hey, as you can see in this real picture, this is the Tombaugh Regio, the heart. The left half of this feature, in particular, exhibits an unusually high reflectivity and a smooth surface, lying 3 to 4 kilometers lower than most of Pluto's landscape. So how did this amazing and beautiful cosmic symbol come into existence? I am so curious about that, so I dug into the information and made this video. Turns out it is likely, well, pretty simple. If you are a curious person like me, just watch through the video and you will get the answer. Firstly, Pluto is very, very far away. Most of the time, it is more distant from the Sun than planet Neptune. Pluto's great distance from the Sun results in extremely low surface temperatures, averaging below minus 230 degrees Celsius. Such cold conditions might seem inhospitable for life, or water, or even the air. In the winter season on Pluto, Pluto's atmosphere actually freezes and collapses down. That is because the temperature becomes so low that even the whole atmosphere turns into snowflakes. One of the richest materials you can find on the surface of Pluto is ice, not only water ice, but also many other types of strange ice like solid nitrogen and methane. The left half of the heart is rich in nitrogen, carbon monoxide, and methane ices, and features near the edges of the region show evidence of ice flow such as glaciers. Pretty cool. But in any case, this heart-like terrain looked incredibly abrupt, as if it were really the biological heart of Pluto. But now we have a picture of its origin. Recently, in a new study, researchers used numerical simulations to successfully reproduce this unusual terrain for the first time. The study suggests that in the ancient times of the solar system, an asteroid about 700 kilometers in diameter collided with Pluto at an angle of 15 to 30 degrees. What's an object 700 kilometers in diameter be like? Well, the sixth largest moon of Saturn, ice world Enceladus, is about 500 kilometers wide. The largest object in the asteroid belt series is about 950 kilometers across. So it is not so big but also definitely not a small one. As you can imagine, the impact was catastrophic, with the asteroid's core penetrating Pluto's icy crust. The resulting crater was rapidly filled with melted ice from both Pluto and the asteroid. Over time, nitrogen ice, through processes of flow and convection, smoothed out the surface, forming the heart-shaped structure we see today. This discovery was groundbreaking. It not only explained the origin of Tombaugh Regio but also provided new insights into Pluto's internal structure. Previous theories suggested that there should be a liquid ocean beneath Pluto's surface to account for the drifting of certain plates. However, the new study indicated that the drifting might not be due to plate tectonics at all. Instead, it's just the normal consequences you would expect after a collision. So the underground ocean can't exist. But it's just a theory. An astrophysics theory? Nah, real observations still suggest that Pluto is indeed hiding something down there. Like Pluto's cryovolcanoes that spew ice and water vapor, these things do exist. Well, what is the truth? Often the reality is stranger than fiction. There's almost 101% chance that the collision just cannot explain all the things going around on Pluto. Anyway, Pluto is a beautiful and interesting object. For its full picture, we can only wait and see if future explorations find it out.